nice season as a Panther. Reinhardt's got a goal and an assist. And the Cats get that big one to give him a little bit of breathing space here early in the third. Here comes Losterine with Verhaeghe. Losterine and Verhaeghe in front. He scores! And it's 3-0 Florida. Carter Verhaeghe pots his 23rd of the year to match his jersey number.
Well, the Ottawa Senators just stunned right now, and they just played giveaway here on this goal. And this happened in the neutral zone, and that's this line finished off there by Verhaeghe. Going for the hit. There's the poke by Loisteriainen, and now it turns into an odd man rush very quickly, and a beautiful pass from Loisteriainen. And we've seen Verhaeghe off that left wing not many times when that puck's on his stick, and you see he just roofs it underneath the crossbar.
It will still be Washington. Capitals had that great run earlier this month. Now have struggled a bit here. Loisteriainen over the line. Mammon's got it. Mammon gets to the net, and they score! Carter Verhaeghe is second of the game. Mammon and Loisteriainen in multi-point games, and the Panthers hit 4 goals on the night.
Yeah, 2 goals with the number one line, and 2 now for Verhaeghe on that second line in his 24th of the season. And Verhaeghe just never gives up on this puck. Watch how he comes into the picture. Here he is right here. And there's the pass, and he's in perfect positioning. As Mammon made a beautiful move right down the middle. See how he draws a couple of Senators and over to Verhaeghe. Second on the night, 24th.